Greetings, awesome souls out there. My name is Saltaker. Welcome to Little Nightmares 2. Man, I was actually waiting to play this game for a while, guys. Anyways, yeah, I know I'm late to this game also, but I've been really wanting to do a series on this game for you guys, and I'm actually really excited to play this. And I'm sorry I haven't uploaded for like a while, because, you know, work has been busy and everything, but yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Ooh, I'm so excited to play this for you guys. I mean, ooh, I've been wanting to get this game for so long, and I finally got it. Okay, so considering what I heard about this game, this is supposed to take place before the first game. And you play as this guy named Mono, I think. Is that his name, Mono? I don't know. I think that's his name. And you find Six later on, I believe. Wait, what's that? Oh wow, I can shout. How do I run again? Oh, there we go. Yep. I can still go into 3D. Alright, so the buttons are the complete same from last time. L2 is a crouch. So yeah, the buttons are the same. But I hadn't played the first one in a while, so I kind of forgot some of the buttons. If I saw that, I'd just turn around. Oh, Jesus! I had no clue that was gonna happen. I did not see that coming. No, his name isn't Mono. Mono, I think his name is. Yeah, Mono. Now that I think about it, it's Mono. That's how it's pronounced, Mono. Jesus, I thought I was gonna die, honestly. Is he right down here? Oh, okay. Did anyone else see the noose? Alright, there's gotta be like a way to like Lower the noose, right? Oh, do I go in here? Ah, alright. That's how I do it. Alright. Yeah! Fuck! Okay, that works. I guess. That was easy. Why is he wearing a bag over his head? Does he think he's ugly or something? How was I supposed to see that? I see. Fuck. Okay, alright, that was my fault. That was being stupid. Okay. Okay, how do I get. Did I just go around it or something? I sure do. Or do, wait, now that I think about it, I think I need that the log that caught me. I wouldn't, do I, like, pick up a shoe or something? Ah. Shit. There we go. Yeah. Hold on, and come off. Sorry. Yeah. Jump. Oh my God. I'm never getting trapped today. Why? I did not see that coming, and I'm glad I actually thought before I did. Yeah. Alright, the hidey hole. Wait, what was over there? Is that six? I think that's her. Okay, I guess not. That's not how I do it. It's back here. So like an X? Yes, there is. Come on. She's probably scared. I was just thinking, like, she's probably scared. Maybe that's why she's running away. Oh my god, what is that sound? Whoa! Geez. Oh wait, are they probably not alive? Because they're really still, you know. I don't know what that is, and I'm not sticking around to find out. Oh wow, we hold hands. Alright then. Oh, she helps me. Alright. Alright, lit. Alright, that's cool. So I have a partner with me and they're telling me with stuff. Alright, what's going on now? Goes down. Oh god. Alright, I'm just gonna take this. Okay. Do I need six? I have a feeling I may need six. That's fucking gross. Fuck, where am I? There you are. Gotcha. Fuck! Oh, I thought I died. They have their whole hands. Yeah. Do push it. What is that noise? Oh my God! Well, that didn't go well. God, run for your fucking life. Oh, I got shot in the fucking head. Thank you. Don't move anything. I have a feeling we have to follow behind him, so let's do that. Hide in the grass. Oh, he got me while I went down the fucking hole. Oh, thank God. That was actually pretty fucking terrifying. Sorry I wasn't talking too much. Is that like, I was trying to focus. Usually when I'm quiet, I focus when I'm quiet sometimes. Because, God damn, that was scary as hell. Come on, Sex. Let's go. Okay. Gotcha. So that's what they calling me was for. Hey, are you in? Oh yeah, we can. Oh yeah, you can. I got shot in the fucking lung. Go, jump, slide, oh shit, and yeah, now I'm in goop. Oh my god, that is so scary. So I have to go in the water so they won't see me. Okay. Oh my. Okay. Didn't expect that. Okay, and now, run for your life! Eat shit! I guess he's dead. This is a fucking door we're on. Where are we? What is that? Is that a city?
Yo!
Do you guys see that shit? Oh my god! That's pretty damn crazy, I'm not gonna lie. This is gonna be something. And I got an achievement. Of course. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna leave this video here, guys. If you guys enjoyed this, drop a like and subscribe if you haven't already, as I am on the soul counter to 200 subscribers, and I'll see you souls in the next video. And I am out.